Okay, guys, I figure I better just do the intro on the ice here. Today I'm coming out here for some crappies, bluegills, maybe stay and try and stick a walleye. Really hoping to get into the bigger crappies to show you guys what I'm talking about when I'm talking about big fish. Well, big panfish. It's all relative, right? So stay tuned. We'll be on fish shortly.
Thank you. sick of breaking off.
So, I don't know if you're going to be able to see that on the GoPro, but, you know, I'm crappie fishing with 4-pound test, and of course I hook into like, it looked like a 40-inch northern. I have a pretty good judge of northern. I've caught a couple million of them. It's very, very depressing. I'm hoping you guys at least got to see the head. I had him up the hole, but I was messing around with the camera trying to get another angle, and yeah, normally I can land those guys pretty easy even on 4-pound test. I just hope he didn't spook all of the crappie and everything else out of the area now, because it's snowing like crazy outside and I'm not going anywhere for a while. So hope you guys got a glimpse at them. And yeah, if I hook, I think I broke off on him earlier, actually, so he's going to have two hooks in his mouth. He comes back and eats another one. I'm not turning any cameras on. I'm getting my hooks back.